In our kitchen, we are going to see how to cook tomato rice, which is a delicious, simple South Indian dish made with rice, tomatoes, onions, spices and herbs. The speciality with tomato rice is that it can be served without any side dish as it is very tasty on its own, but still, veg salad, curd raita, papad will complement your meal. For this dish, you can use oil of your choice. Here, I have used gingerly oil for cooking. Here, as a first step, let's fry paneer cubes and onion separately and remove to a bowl and keep it aside. The reason we are cooking onion separately because for the recipe, we need to cook tomato till it gets mushy. Usual practice is to cook tomato along with onions. If we do that, we may lose the rich flavor of onion because of overcooking. Take a pan, add 4 tablespoons of oil, add finely chopped tomatoes and cook it till it gets mushy. It has to get into a fine paste as it needs to get nicely mixed with the rice. Add a tablespoon of turmeric, coriander and chili powder and mix it well with the tomatoes. While tomato is getting cooked, let's prepare rice. You can choose rice of your choice. Here I have used basmati rice which I have washed it very well and added water to get it steamed using a pressure cooker. Once you hear 3 whistle sound, you can switch off the flame and keep the rice aside to get it mixed in the last. Now we can see that the oil is getting separated and we can add onions to the gravy and mix it well for 5 minutes. Add salt for your taste. After 5 minutes, add the fried paneer and cook for few seconds and switch off the flame. Now we can see the tomatoes, onion and paneer cubes separately in the dish. This is the reason we are cooking it separately and adding it in the last. Do mix the rice immediately as the gravy will get hard when it gets cold. Now we can see that the tomato rice is ready to be served. Thanks for watching this video. Do subscribe to this channel if you have not done till now.